Go, 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 go He did it.
Thank you.
Stick your hands in there.
What?
What is that?
It's a dead garbage disposal.
Wow, that is so fun.
That is awesome.
All right, Shane, you do it.
I wish I was dirtier.
Go over there, man. Put your hands in front of it. It'll come down.
Oh, my gosh. That is wild.
Is that not the... I want one of those in my house.
I don't think what you're even understanding is I've already said to her I don't want to take your money. I'm not interested in your money. Well, then all she has to do then is I want to take my money back. She just has to put in the paperwork that upon death.
Here we are, Texas Stadium. Ryan's waited this for a long time. Here he is.
All right, guys, remember the game plan.
Remember what we did.
Tomorrow is where the Cowboys right from here. They are going to be coming onto that field. Now that elevator back there, that's where Mr. Jones can. That's that same elevator we saw on the perch.
We're at Texas Stadium in Dallas, Cowboy home, and here come the Conrad-Davises.
Let's go, baby!
Woo!
Yeah!
Keep
yeah.
Up with Texas home!
I have Cowboys, yeah. Ryan, what do you think, son?
Can we get a football?
Woo!
Imagine. The crowd going nuts.
Oh, he did it! He did it!
You knew my route.
Just outside of Dallas, Shane's on the wakeboard. We've been surfing for 2 hours. Here we are with Nate Meyer and his beloved wife, Sydney. This is Nate's beautiful boat. We're having a good time.
Oh, he meant to drop down?
Yeah. He's going faster.
You ever gotten close to him?
Hey, what's different? Something's different. Brian Conrad-Davis. Outside of Dallas, Texas. 2019. This was before the accident. He still had all of his faculties. Work those hips, baby. Work those hips.
Just a tip, just for a second.
Hey, go play out there for a second.
What do you mean out there? That's all smooth out there.
I'm not ready.
Yeah, dude. No, I don't know.
Relax, relax. There it is. Pretty hard.
That ain't a cruise ship.
That is a cruise ship.
Higher than the ball!
Right. Texas. I'm your dad, Paul Davis. We have been talking about you all day and all weekend on this trip, Karli. We cannot believe, each one of us is just amazed at what you've been able to do, earning the name Diesel. Keep it up, but don't let your guard down. We've got a big celebration planned for Christmas in Lamoni. Love you.
1,700 miles across the United States on a bicycle. Karli, how many people in the world have done that? You're doing it. It's incredible. We, the older men in your life, have nothing to compete with. We have not done anything close to that, and I just want it to be known that I respect you so much for the power that you possess. I love you.
Karli, maybe you knew this, maybe you didn't. I did not approve of your journey at all. I thought it was dangerous, I thought it was irresponsible and stupid. But yet I've been watching you on Facebook, Instagram, and it looks like you're crushing it. You're making it look easy. I don't know if it is easy, but the fact that you're already past Texas right now blows my freaking mind. I just wanna say, be careful. You got 100 miles are the most dangerous. Wish I could have saw you in New Mexico, but be safe. I love you very much.
Hey, Princess Diesel, wish you were here. We're having a pretty great time. All of us, we went to the Cowboys game, and yeah, I really wish you were here. At the Cowboys game, this couple behind us looks at us all and says, "Hey, you guys look like an amazing family." And they looked at Dad and said, "You did all this?" And he smiled and grinned and he said, "Yeah, that's not all. I have a daughter right now who's biking across the whole country and she's in Albuquerque." So it was cool to see him brag on you, even though you couldn't see it. So really miss you. You're kicking ass. Keep doing it. Wish I was there still with you. Hope you have good hosts. Love you.
We're trying, but I think you'll find that words aren't going to accurately express how proud we are for what you're doing. We are super impressed. We've been tracking your trip. It's been such a blast to do that. And you truly are proving yourself as a Diesel. Not that you had to, but Karli, keep doing it. We wish you were with you, and we wish you were with us right now. But we love you so much.
Princess D.